Hi, welcome to the Me and My Bass series. In this series, I will bore you with some interesting facts about some of the basses or related stuff I own. I will tell you how I did purchase them and why. Further, I will tell you my opinion about their sound. This time's up, the Joyo Vintage Face JF06. This pedal is made in China. It's a hard metal casing, durable foot switch, and plastic chicken head knob. Why did I buy this pedal? Well, a couple of years back, I was browsing the internet and I stumbled upon these pedals made by Joyo. The price was low. And after working for some time with Line 6 X3 pedal, I wanted to go back to playing with an amp and amp pedals. So I thought, well, I buy a Flaser, a Flanger, a Chorus, etc. I'll give it a try. So I bought this one in 2011 through eBay. Okay, what has Joyo self to say about this pedal? So here comes the advertisement rap. This is the Joyo JF06 Phaser, reminiscent of a classic vintage design. This simple all analog pedal has everything you need to recreate the classic swirly phaser tone of the 70s. The single speed knob adjusts the rate and intensity of the phasing. The vintage phase pedal beautifully recreates the classic phaser sounds of the 70s. That white, spacey, eerie phase effect that fans of Van Halen love. It's easy to use with just a single speed control knob. You can dial up that in and out phase tone in no time. It has true bypass and there is a minimum of tone loss. Aluminium alloy casing with stoving varnish finish. What attracted me to buy this pedal that it was plain and simple cheap. Here's a small example how it sounds. The problem with most guitar pedals is the fact that it takes away your low end when you're playing bass. Here we can see what happens when you engage and disengage the pedal and see what it does in the frequency spectrum. Here are some examples how it sounds with three radical different sounding basses. First, the classic Vibe Squire Precision. Second, the Nate Mendel Fender Precision. And last, the Spector Rebob. Signal flow in these clips was the bass or the pedal direct into a UAD Apollo Twin with an MPEG SVT simulation running on it. I used the Rock 1 or A preset. I think it's a very decent pedal for its price, and there is no problem whatsoever when used in combination with a bass guitar. As you have seen in the examples, there is no loss of low end. Okay, that's it for this episode. If you like this kind of content, please subscribe and like this video. Thanks for watching, and until next time, see you later and bye bye.